हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल।
तो बोले कि मैं एक नॉर्मल गर्ल नहीं हूँ जैसे आप हो।
द सीक्रेट बैग हैशटैग नो मोर सीक्रेट्स। इट इज बेस्ड ऑन ऑस्टोमी। व्हाट इज ऑस्टोमी? ऑस्टोमी इज अ लाइफ सेविंग प्रोसीजर सर्जरी व्हिच इज डन फॉर द पेशेंट्स हु हैव अंडरगॉन कोलेक्टोमी बिकॉज ऑफ कार्सिनोमा कोलोन, डायवर्टिकुलाइटिस और इरिटेबल बॉवल सिंड्रोम। द पेशेंट कैन नॉट डिफिकेट थ्रू द एनस। This procedure includes formation of stoma over the abdomen of the patient from where the waste products come out, and ostomy bag is attached to it so that all the waste product gets accumulated and collected in that bag, and later the waste should be disposed of very carefully because it may catch up with the infection. If you have any of your friends or family members, please do support them and make them realize they can have a very healthy and prosperous life. The secret bag is a story about a woman who has a ostomy bag attached to her body, and she has this feeling that if she will tell about her ostomy to her friends or colleagues, she will be socially segregated. Showing the social side of this condition where people can have very much low confidence and actually self-doubt upon their own existence, that how they will live, how can they have a normal social life, and what will be their life like if they tell people that they are an ostome. And this is because of our society is very judgmental. Even I've read somewhere that in few states the men have divorced their wives because of they have got an ostomy bag. So there's a social stigma attached to it. People may treat differently to the people who are having ostomy bag, which is really very sad to know. The first time when I saw an ostome, it was during my internship time when I had surgery posting, and it was really painful to see the condition of the patient, because after surgery you know how the patient feels, and we have to take care of properly dressing their wounds up so that they don't catch any infection. It has got a huge psychological impact on the patient's mind, as the patient has to, you know, it was very difficult to make him understand that person has to live with a bag attached to their body for rest of their life, and this is the way they have to live. It is not only burdensome for the patient himself or herself, but for the family members who have to take care of them. After getting discharged from the hospital, the patient can have a very normal life. Why I'm talking about this film and why I'm talking about ostomy? Because many people are unaware of this condition. This will be equally helpful for the parents of new ostome children who have undergone this procedure. We educate the parents that their children are not a burden, that their child can survive and can lead a simple, healthy life. There are people who develop a lot of infection and later it leads to many problems because they adopt very unhygienic way to clean, to dispose of their waste product, and they don't take care of the skin around the stroma area. They don't use proper medicines and apply ointments. There are many YouTubers who share their daily routine lives, that how they take care of their ostomy bag and the wound, and how to dress up and clean it up, and they live a very normal life and they enjoy, they date, and they have as much fun as any other normal individual, normal healthy individual. This video is just a small effort from my side to create awareness about this issue and telling about this film, which has been made with lots of hard work, lots of research, time and effort on this film, it like a project. This movie needs to be popularized all over the country so that people become aware of ostomy, and they actually help and create communities, social groups who help people who are like new ostomes, and people who really need counseling about taking care of themselves with ostomy bag and living a happy and healthy life with it.
Meri wajah se kisi aur ka matlab life change ho raha hai, main kisi ke liye ban rahi hu kuch to wo achhi baat hai.
Please do watch the film which I have mentioned today, and I'm leaving some links of YouTubers who share their daily lives as an ostomes.
Ab bas ho gaya, no more secrets.